All right, hey guys. This is John here. Friends, family, you know me, obviously. But what I'm here to do today is I'm actually remodeling the game room slash command center. And so with that, I figured I'd give a brief demonstration of what it looked like beforehand. Not many people have been in here. I always brag about it because I take pride and joy in it. But you know, it's a pretty cool little room. First, we'll start off in the closet. Big doors, big closet, big TV. With that TV, we've got the Wii and the 360 down there. Some of my favorite movies, well, not favorite, but some movies that are guilty pleasures. Some I like randomly watching, etc. Some games, obviously, for game systems. Over here on this table is what we will be decorating the room with. We have all 97 issues of The Blackest Night. From the prologue to the epilogue to the ending story. This is just a small comic collection of mine. Here is The Brightest Day. Got a pretty big stack of that. Some whiteboards for the comic sleeves. And here's just a small stack of my Marvel comics. Don't just collect DC. Over here, me and Byron got into a little habit called Hero Clicks. Got a pretty good amount. Both containers are full. Got a container there, container there. Right there's a map for you. This would be my Half-Life 2 poster of Gordon Freeman. There's a nice long shot of it. Pretty sweet poster. Forgot to mention this poster over here. That is my Melee bundle poster. It's a pretty cool poster. Over here, we've got some cool comic posters my sister got me a couple years ago. It's pretty sweet. Got some Hulk, some Mephisto. And then here is my baby. That would be the Blackest Night poster that's going to hang in the middle of the mural. Should be pretty sweet. And my Devil May Cry poster from the anime. Over here would be Devil May Cry poster number 2. This is from the second game that a lot of people take out of series because it wasn't that great. Collection of bottle of balls, some video game console boxes, etc. There's Devil May Cry poster number 3 for the third game. Absolutely love that game, probably my favorite in the series. Just was a simply awesome game. Over here would be my workstation, my PC and my Mac. Real life replica of Alistair, the sword that is used in Devil May Cry 1, conveniently located in between Devil May Cry 3 and Devil May Cry 4 poster. Just some fun facts. Blackest Night wallpaper. Probably can't see it because of the glare. And let's say hello to some old friends, Chester and Jeff. They must be sleeping because usually they're a lot more vocal. But what we're going to do is this room's going to be completely changed, and it's going to be freaking sweet. This catty corner wall over here is going to be covered in comics. This back wall you see right here is going to be covered in comics. With the Blackest Night poster right in the middle. I don't know yet where we're going to put the comic book posters, but we'll find a place. The futon will be gone. We'll probably be over here-ish. And yeah, I will look forward to giving you guys an update. And hopefully let's get this thing rocking and rolling. Should be fucking sweet. Okay, so started at about 1:30. It is now roughly about 4 o'clock. So it only took me a couple hours, and as you can see, some changes. I put Devil May Cry poster number 2 right there, number 3 next to it, and number 4 that is right above my computer workstation. That's how it looks right now. Pretty sweet, right? We actually scrapped the idea and put that little shelf over there next to the computer now. This side over here is completely blank. Don't know what we're going to do over here, but still got my posters. As for the wall itself, looks pretty amazing, I must say. Going from clock order up top, from left to right, starting at prelude number one, going all the way across, and ending down there at the bottom with Blackest Night number 8, as you might be able to see a little bit closer. With my poster of the Blackest Night in the middle. Turned out a lot better than I thought it was going to. I thought it was going to look pretty sweet, but I do have to say that it turned out a hell of a lot better than I thought it was going to. Major props to my mom, for A, letting me do this, for B, helping me, even though she didn't have to. She's pretty sick, she's got the flu, so definitely mad props to her. Love you, Mom. This was definitely the end result, and I am more than happy with it. Pretty cool stuff. Cleaning out the room, rearranging everything, only took me a couple hours. Wasn't too hateful. I was actually pretty impressed. Room looks great, I think. Go ahead and shout out your thoughts. Tell me what you think. Tell me if I'm stupid or fucking retarded for doing this. I don't care. I think it looks badass. That's all that matters. Mom actually likes it, which impressed me. Unless she's lying, which she's been known to do a couple times to me. Overall, very happy. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Big land next weekend before vacation. So if you want to, come on out Friday, Saturday, and Sunday before Monday. And I believe it's the 6th, 7th, and 8th. And check it out yourself, because I believe this is one of those things where images and or video just don't do enough. I will also be getting rid of a lot of my balls bottles, in case you can't see them because of how dark it is. Fully glass, pretty sweet looking. So if you'd like some, let me know. If not, they're all going to be recycled. And the rest of my comic collection will more than likely be going on the stand. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And tell me what you think. Thanks, guys and girls.